Hi everyone, Karen from Picktorial here with a short tutorial on the sharpening tool. Before we start, I'll enlarge my editing space by collapsing the panels I don't need for the moment. We have here a beautiful portrait. If we zoom in to 100%, we can see that it's a bit soft and there are more details to be extracted from this quality file. So let's head over to the right and enter the Sharpen tool under the Retouch menu. Ideally, to avoid unnecessary noise, it would be best to sharpen only the regions in focus, where we can extract more detail. For this, a simple radial gradient of the Sharpen tool, like so, would work well. However, in some cases, where we want to save time or just see the whole image sharpened, it's as easy as clicking the Fill option down here and having it affect the entire image. We can already see a bit of change from the default settings, but let's move the Fine slider drastically to the right so we can also see on the video how this looks. Now, we can definitely see more details in the eyelashes and the skin. We can fine-tune our result with the Coarse and Radius sliders, and once we're done, we can continue our edit as usual. That's it for this time. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials on Picktorial 3.